Do you want the family man or do you want the swinging man? You choose.
Family man.
You get the family man. Family man. Family man. Family man. With your glances my way, taking no chances on the new day, family man. Family man, with your life all planned, your little sandcastle built, smiling through your guilt, family man. Here I come. Here I come, family man. I come to infect. I come to rape your woman. I come to take your children into the street. I come for you, family man. Family man, with your Christmas lights already up. You're such a man when you're putting up your Christmas lights. First on the block, family man. Family man, I want to crucify you on your front door with nails from your well-stocked garage. Family man, family man, family man, Saint Dad, Father on fire. I've come to incinerate you. I've come home.
I poured salt on a large slug. I watched how the slug writhed and squirmed. It tried to escape me in my burning salt. The slug made no sound. But I'm sure if I was turned inside out and dipped in salt, I would scream. I remember how the slug glistened and respirated until I put the salt on it. And how it tried to get away, secreting a yellowish-green mucus in great quantities that bubbled slightly. My fascination turned to revulsion as the slug writhed and tossed from side to side, secreting even more yellow-green mucus to try and beat the salt. It was a losing battle for the slug. Because when it had succeeded in rubbing some of the salt off with great effort, I would simply turn the salt shaker on the slug and the game would start over. Eventually, I got bored and left the slug, still writhing in vain, trying to get free of the salt bath that eventually sucked the slug dry. Later, I imagined that my whole body was a tongue. I was dipped in salt.
Hollywood Diary. He loved her. He chopped off his left arm, the good one, and sent it to her with a box of chocolates. She ate the chocolates and watched TV. He blew his brains out, picked them up, shoved them back upside his head, made breakfast. Ate, tried again, with a renewed vigor and enthusiasm not seen by many. I try and try, but I can't seem to pry my mind from the gutter. Gutter brain pushing filthy thoughts. Dirty hands working, digging nails. Let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking. I saw your head nodding from side to side. You say you stuck around for just one last ride? Well, you'll surely go just as sure as you came. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? Let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking. You spent so much time telling me about yourself and your kind. There's so many of you now, and I want to know, how does your army grow, and so on, man, and so on, man, so go on, man, so go on, man, well, so long, man. Let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking. Hey now, hey now, I got a halo above my head. And a gun in my hand. I can do no wrong, no wrong, man. Time stands still and takes a step aside. My credit is good anywhere, anytime. All the girls know my name, but there's none by my side. I'm a man among men, walking tall with a plan. You can send it around the world, you can hold it in your hand, you can bring it on home. I'm Armageddon Man. It's written on the wall for a good time call. Me, Won't you come by? Won't you give me a try? I'm easy to reach and I'm willing to teach you everything you want to know. Don't come knocking on my door. It's open. Just walk in like you own the place. Hang your hat. Put your feet up. I got time and I know how to use it. How much time do you have? Do you know? How much do you need to get the job done? You know exactly what I'm talking about, don't you? Of course you do. That's why you came here in the first place. Let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking. How can I forgive? How can I let live? How can I forgive? How can I let live? How are you gonna make me forgive? How you gonna make me let live? Let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking, let your fingers do the walking.
I am Rattus Norvegicus. I'm sitting in some shithole rat's nest and I'm a little angry. I wanted to be a talk show host, not a rat. You men think you have it bad with women? Well, I've got it a lot worse, let me tell you. What am I gonna say to some nice looking girl who I wanna meet? I can tread water for over 36 hours. I can chew through lead pipes and cinder blocks. I can run on telephone wires. And what if I do get the girl home? Can't fit her through the door. It's too small. Yeah, I got a lot of gripes. How would you like to have a tail the length of your body to drag around all the time? Not my idea of fun by a long shot. And do you see the neighborhoods that I'm forced to live in? Those people live like pigs. Can't catch the subway, they haven't built it yet. Can't catch the uptown bus, I can't reach the step up. Hey, taxi! And everyone wants to kill me, feed me drugs and poison, put electrodes in my head, make me run on treadmills, dissect, bisect, and infect me, bind, blind, maim, and tame me. Are you folks crazy? You never invite me to your parties as if I would really want to go anyhow. Have you ever asked me to go to a movie? How about bowling? You ever seen a rat cry? I got tears, and I have a heart, and I've got brains, and if you could just see past the fur, I think that you would see that I'm a lot like you.
It's 3:29 a.m. I look out my window at the hot, crowded street above. I notice I feel cold and alone, used up like an old bottle. No deposit, no return. People live and die in these apartment compartments. No deposit, no return. Dust falls silently. Why can't I? No deposit, no return.
Yeah. Smoking all that shit. No place to go. Bottomless heart. So big that everything just gets lost in there. If it never comes out, that's okay by me. And on the other side, by the time we get the light at the end of the tunnel, I just don't think I'll be the same. I'm just warning you. Warning you all. No crutches, no nothing. I am going to live the end. Apocalypse man. What the hell else there to do? I want a mission. Not a gig or a good time. I want a mission. The scrawny stiff legs of despair come walking my way with an achy step. Shipwrecked souls, desolation, paradise. Bound of a wonderland of lost souls, staggering around, arms outstretched, looking for something. Lonely hero man. sitting on the crest of the apocalypse, and our boy says something like, hey sir, I'm a man away from home, and my soul is out on loan. Could you throw us down a bone, so I won't be all alone? 'Cause I wanna see it all, and I wanna have it all, and I wanna see it fall, and I wanna take it all away. February 13th, birthday news swimming around my neck, shivers up and down my spine. The time is mine, I'm feeling fine. Now take this one thin dime, call my mom on the phone and say, say something to warm her heart. Say, your boy done fucked up, had a bit of hard luck, went down a wrong trail, messing some wrong people, just lost his mind. Lost his mind. Drunk, getting stuck in the trunk, stuck in the junk, and the jokes and the pokes and the wrong side looks, and all the notes in the books, and all the wrong turns and all the bad burns. And he never learned, just kept burning, never got to learn. One wrong turn led to another wrong turn. Dog people. These people are for real. They watch television. They run in circles. They bark like dogs. They hit at my heels. They wanna put a collar around my neck. They want me to be like them. Well, I just walk right past them, right over them, right through them, right on top of them. I crush their face, 'cause it's easy. Because they're nothing, 'cause they're nothing. Little dogs, humping dogs, sticking that thing in any crack that passes by. Dirt falling in my mind, dirt getting stuck in my mouth, dirt getting stuck in my eyes, seeing everything through dirt. All I see is dirt, all I know is dirt. Just talking dirt, digging dirt, loving dirt, rolling dirt. Dirt river, dirt slivers, dirt lovers, dirt undercover, dirt over color. Oh. I felt dirty before, but it never felt quite like this. I've seen dirt before, but it never looked quite like this. I talked dirt before, but it never sounded quite like this. That's not the way it is. That's just the way it is around here, around these parts. Took a long time to make a long rhyme. It took a long time to make a story short. Took a lot of lives and a lot of lives to make the story what it is. Stretch it into disgusting distortion and proportion and detail. And you can retail that and sell it to the market and see what you get. Bring back the proceeds, we'll spend it on something of worth. Something that'll save me. Something that'll get me out of here. There's nothing I want more than out. There's nothing I like to roll in like dirt. Myself, I look at myself, I hate myself. And if we could all just get together and hate a little, we could hate one another, hate our sisters and brothers in a sea of disunity. Get my fill when the blood spills, get my fill when the blood spills, get my fill when the blood spills, and get my freeze. dreams when the chill spells. I get my thrills when the tears fill. I get my thrills when the tears fill. The grass breaks. Shivers up and down my spine. I'm feeling fine. I'm feeling fine. The time is mine. Spend the time, get my thing when all the bells ring inside my head. Alarms going on and off. All fucked up. All messed up. Opening my eyes too much, breathing too much of that fucking dirty air. Makes me talk shit. Makes me live shit. Makes me wanna kiss the ground. Better than kissing you, dirt girl. Dirt dress. What's up that dirt dress? What's up that dirt dress? Ain't nothing but a bunch of trash. 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 You seem to have me quite interested. Quite interested. I think I'll walk your way. I think I'll say your name. I think I'll come over to your house. Got something for me? Got something for me? The man among men, walking tall with a plan. You can send it around the world, you can hold it in your hand. You can bring it on home. I'm Armageddon man, girl. Armageddon man, girl. Armageddon man, girl. And I want the whole world. I want the whole world. I want the whole world. I want to make this place a better place. And see my shining face everywhere. To my effigy. They erected a slum in my name. Henry Rollins Memorial Slum. Henry Rollins Memorial Pit. Got a grave with my name. Got a grave that always looks the same. Fucking bug. We'll be right back.